And his next song is one of my personal favorites. So I hope you like it. This is called Leave Your Love On.